Hi guys, this is Vidas, and I'm in my church right now, Vilnius University St. John's Church. And today I'm going to be playing a graduation ceremony in about 1 hour. But last night a colleague of mine called me and said that there is some kind of problem with the swell pedal. Okay, so I came to this church earlier today to try to fix it. Okay, would you like to see what's going on? I will show you. Take a look at this view with the pedal in problem. Here is this pedal. Usually it works okay, but it's clearly disconnected. You see, I can move it with my hand, not with my feet. So it doesn't do anything. It doesn't open or close the shutters. So what I need to do then, I will need to go to the inside of the organ, open the organ panel of the organ, and try to find the place where it is, where is the problem, and fix it. All right, let's go. Okay, good. I'm inside of this instrument. You can hear the sounds now. Now I'm passing various trackers of the pedal division very carefully, so I would not get stuck. And hopefully I will pass it through. Yes, succeeded. And I will go to that swell pedal. Here it is, actually. I found it. Take a look. Here is this mechanical fragment, disconnected. I can move it with my hand very easily. And it's disconnected from here, right here. So here is this problem, you see, this pin is not in its position, not firmly attached. It has to be firmly attached. So what I'm going to do now is to, maybe I need my both hands. Maybe I will hold the camera with my knees. Okay, forgive the shaking of the camera a little bit. Stay with me and we will fix it. Yes. Good. Very simple exercise. Here it is. The hole has to fit coincide. And let's see if it works. Yeah. Open. Close. Open. Close. Very good. I fixed it. Let's keep it attached one more time. And I will go back. I will go back to the organ console and try to see if the swell pedal works or not. Oh, very difficult to move through the trackers. I need to eat less. Okay, I'm done. Out. Excellent. Let's take a look if the swell pedal works or not. Let's move the bench into position. Moving the bench. sitting and switching the camera. And see, does it work? We don't know, right? Because it feels like it works, but we have to try and play something nicely with the second manual flutes and strings right here. Let's try. Closed. Open. Yeah, it does work. Let's see if I can hold a little bit the camera with my knees and at the same time play play the organ for you. That would be fun, right? Let me see. Tricky. Alright, let's see. All right. Open. Yeah, it does work. You see how I succeeded with securing the swell pedal back into place. Thanks guys, this was Vidas, and I hope to catch you online very soon in the next video. Bye bye.